हेलो कापेडियंस, आई एम मिस राजवीर कौर फ्रॉम कापेडियम USST टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट अ परफेक्ट शेल्टर। स्टूडेंट्स, आफ्टर द स्कूल वेयर डू यू गो? यू गो टू योर हाउस वेयर यू फील कंफर्ट एंड यू टेक रेस्ट एंड यू डू योर डेली एक्टिविटीज। सो अ हाउस इज दैट वन प्लेस विच प्रोवाइड्स अस शेल्टर एंड प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम रेन, dust, lightning and cold, etc. So there should be some features of an ideal house, like first of all sunlight. There should be plenty of doors and windows in the house to let the sunlight in, because it kills the germs and disinfects the house. Next, another very important feature of an ideal house is ventilation. We must keep the doors and windows of our house open to let fresh air come in. Next is greenery in and around the house. As we know, students, that the plants purify the air, releasing oxygen. They also help us to reduce our stress level. Next is sanitation. First of all, what is sanitation? A proper drainage and disposal of waste system in a house is called sanitation. Proper disposal of waste matter or sewage is very important. So students, these are those features which are very important to keep our house clean and hygienic. Next, types of houses. There are many types of houses. First of all, kacha houses. Most of the houses in villages or rural areas are made up of kacha material like mud, straw, dried leaves. But these houses are not very stronger and durable. Next is pakka houses. Pakka houses are made up of bricks, cement, iron and wood, etc. These houses are stronger and durable. Such houses have many rooms like drawing room, dining room and bedroom, etc. Students, if we talk about the types of houses according to the climatic conditions, as you know that there are some places where is too much cold, some places where there is too much hot, and some areas where there is too much rain. Then first of all, igloos and wooden houses, which are found in cold areas. Next, mud and clay houses. These houses are found in the hot areas. Next, stilt houses. Stilt houses are found in hot and wet areas. Next is huts. Do you know, people living in hot and wet climate in Africa used to build huts. They use grass, leaves and vines to make the huts, which are found in plenty in that region. These types of houses are built in villages also. Next of that, there are some houses which are temporary houses, as caravans, houseboats, tents and tepee. So student, now you will read the material which is given you in the worksheet. After that, try to solve the book exercises. Thank you and have a nice day.